What's up, YouTube? It's your boy CP, and today we're back for a brand new video. Today we're going to be reacting to Lil Wayne's music video called Two Diamonds. So I've heard the song before. Let me just say, lyrics awesome. But the reason why I want to do this video, because the Carter Four, one of my favorite albums by Lil Wayne, with some of my favorite songs like 6 Foot, 7 Foot, John, Mirror, all the good ones, turned 10 years old today. 10 years ago, we were introduced to Carter Four. So it just feels like, because I've been listening to Lil Wayne's music for a very long time. And as you guys know, he's one of my, let me phrase that, he is my favorite rapper, not one of my favorite rapper. So in honor of the Carter Four turning 10 years old today, I figured I'm gonna react to one of Lil Wayne's music videos. So this music video came out last year while I was at AIT. So I could have, but with me having two roommates at the same time and limited space and limited privacy, I really couldn't react to it when it first came out. So let's get right into it.
Girl, you know I fucking love you. That song got on his son too. But you be acting like it's untrue. But you be acting cut. Girl, you know I fucking love you. So why you acting like it's just you?
First thing I want to say is the beat, tough. Next thing I want to say is lyrics, tough. but like I said, it's a really good song.
Girl, you know we never rumble, but don't make me get some hoes to jump you. Cause you be acting funny when your head fixed. Acting funny, I ain't laughing. Put your pussy in that jazz kiss. Ooh, but my pool's so big, got a yacht in it. And the yacht so big, got a pool on it. But the house empty when you're not in it. When I look up at the ceiling, see the roof falling.
He said he got a pool so big, he got a yacht in it. And a yacht so big, got a pool on it. Man, I wish I had that kind of money. I'm sure everybody does. Imagine having a pool with a yacht, and then the yacht itself has a pool on it. So my question is, what's the point of having the yacht with the pool on it if it's already in the pool? Man, that's crazy though.
My world's so big, but it stops spinning. My tears so big, it's a tsunami. Her pussy so good, got me short-winded. So bad to me, so good for me. Pool so big, got a yacht in it. Yacht so big, got a pool on it. This house is not a home when you're not in it. Got a new bitch with me, she just by feeling. My world so big, but it stops spinning. Tears so big, it's a tsunami. Pussy so tight, I get locked in it. Like 2 diamonds, yeah.
Lil Wayne always got the best fits, bro. I don't know if it's Truck Fit, which is his brand, or whatever he be wearing, but either way, like his outfits be A1, bro. I need to get my Lil Wayne fashion up, because, I mean, I know how to dress myself, but I never look like a rapper, or I never had drip like he has drip.
But we don't even talk no more. We ran out of words to say. We don't even joke no more. We ran out of games to play. We don't make love no more. And when we do, it's not the same way. It's not the same way. Girl, you know I fucking love you. Oh God, on his son too.
Think about Lil Wayne, I love how with all the songs, he tells a story, or he tells us what he's going through. Because, like, the way he does it, it's not like he's just telling you directly. He's telling you indirectly by saying one thing. Like, he's clearly talking about a girl and how, like, they're feeling. I don't want to say their feelings, but basically, like, they don't spend time together no more. And the girl that they're showing in the video, that's just a side chick. And he's just like, she may be my side chick, but she really just spot filling until you come back. So that's what I think is pretty cool. So it's basically a song about him cheating, but at this point, he really don't care.
Yeah, acting like it's untrue. You be acting cut. Girl, you know I fucking love you. Why you acting like it's just you? Don't make me get some ones to come through. Tie you up and make them fuck you, yeah. You react. Acting funny when you're happy. Acting funny, I ain't lavish. You get your pussy, not your ass kiss. Oh, pool so big, got a yacht in it. Yacht so big, got a pool on it. House empty when you're not in it. And look up at the ceiling, see the roof fall.
I like the line where he says, I got a world so big, but it stops spinning. And his tears so big, it's like a tsunami. It's basically saying, like, he's kind of hurt that he's doing it, but I don't know if he's hurt because she left or hurt because he's cheating, but he's like, bro, I can't help it. But either way, like I said, song is fire.
My world's so big, but it stops spinning. Ask her what it is, she say, you call it. Pussy so good, I get shot when it. So bad to me, so good for me.
And what's crazy is he keeps repeating that he still loves the girl that he's talking about, but how's that real love if you're cheating on somebody? This is just my interpretation of it. I might be completely off. I might be kind of right, kind of wrong. I might be completely right. I don't know, but this is just what I'm getting from the video.
Yeah, so big, got a pool. House not home when you're not in. No bitch women, she just by feeling. Well, so big, but it stops spinning.
So I think the reason why it's called Two Diamonds is because he's saying, like, we look like two precious gems. Like, that's why he's saying leave the lights on, because diamonds shine in the light. So he's saying basically they look good together regardless. So, like I said, I really don't know what he's fully trying to say. This is just my interpretation of it. But anyway, guys, I want to thank you for watching this video. Make sure you leave a like and comment below your favorite song. It's between this and Something Different and Mamma Mia by Lil Wayne. They're all newer songs, but I do have a few songs that from his past I really like that I would like to listen to more, but I just don't, because I kind of prefer his newer stuff because he talks about more relevant things and he makes more relevant references and stuff from like the Carter 4, Carter 3. Carter 2, whatever. But like I said, make sure you subscribe, and shout out to Lil Wayne, shout out to Carter 4 for turning 10 years old. So, but I'll see you guys next time.
Pussy niggas on that guilt trip. It'll be on in a heartbeat. You can hit no pussy nigga shit skip. I fear God, never fear men. Give back, never give in. Beat eyes, never beat women. Keep an open mind, let them peek in it. Reach highs, never reach limits. Need minds, I don't need plenty. This C5, this for B.I. and left eye and T-Bys. When I seen Chili at a Floyd fight, I almost asked her to creep with me. But I was young and I held my tongue. But with that tongue, I just keep spitting. So it all worked out.